For me, the best Tarantino film is still the one you shot.
Really?
Yes!
Because he has, you know, the dialogue is amazing.
Yeah.
But you were brought a visual level to it that, you know, he's not really capable of. I mean, he's a great director, but he's not that.
Right. But you know that it's when you get a script like that, everybody came to the set, nobody wanted to change a word. Mm-hmm. And the only thing that changed from the original script was the end. Because not obviously, but Quentin had the Christian Slater character dying in the end.
Right.
And I shot it in continuity, and I didn't cop out having them, you know, going off into the sunset.
Mm-hmm.
I just felt, I fell in love with the characters, and I'm a romantic at heart, and I wanted him to live.
Mm-hmm.
Even though I shot Quentin's end, I shot, you know, Christian dying, Patricia sits on a freeway, puts a gun in the mouth and says, wait, nah, fuck it.
Well, I think the scene between her and Gandolfini is still one of the most memorable in cinema of that decade, certainly. Yeah. It sticks with everybody.
But I remember when Jim came in for that, he did exactly what he did in the movie, and it was that sort of that little dance thing he did, turn around, spin around. That's what he did when he came and played it for me. I went, God damn!
So when you shoot a movie like that, do you know? I mean, do you know that the scene between the Hopper and
Walken
is going to be so iconic, or do you have a sense of that?
No,
or is that...
I didn't know. I don't know about being iconic. I knew on the page it was fantastic, and the two guys. The only thing that I brought to it, I shot it very simply.
Yeah.
I didn't do my moving camera and stuff, and because the scene stood up so well. The only thing that I think that I brought, which the guys brought in rehearsal, they were laughing. Chris and Dennis were laughing so hard when they were rehearsing the scene. I brought that sense of humor, which was the only thing that Quentin didn't have on the page.
Interesting.
And they were, and I shot it fast. I think it was like four or five takes, one side, that side.